All right, Trail Freak here. Coming at you from Wind Rock Bike Park. Whew, man, this place scares the crap out of me still. This is only my second time here, so I'm still scared of it. It's some gnarly, steep, real downhill stuff. The only two trails that I can ride decent is Talladega and Dropout. Probably the best one for me. It's more of an enduro trail, and I just love it. I tried Reach Around. It was fun up until there was a couple of steep turns that, well, you have seen the video of what happened. It was crazy. So, yeah, my skill levels are right here. To be able to ride good at Wind Rock on everything, you gotta be way, see, it's even out of the screen, man. I'm way down here. And skill level to do this place, every trail is way up there. So, but yeah, I still have fun. I'm getting better. Not as good as I want to be, but I'm getting better. So, I'm fixing to head out back to Mississippi. And I got to get ready for Go Nuts Enduro next weekend. So, I got some good practice this week, though. Wind Rock and Baker's Creek. So, this weekend has been fun. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. I did Baker Creek yesterday. So, anyway, enjoy the footage. And kind of laugh at me falling down a few times there on a reach around. I guess that's why they call it reach around, because it can be fun, but it's not fun. So, I'm out, man. Just ride. Later.
Oh yeah, every day. There's three of them out here every day.
Load that out. Thank you. shit. A little steep. Yeah. Whew. It's a little too technical for me. Woo! Whew. Oh man. Whew. That's steep. Oh shit. Steep, and once you lose traction, that's it. Whew. Ah. Could it go? Damn. All right, once you lose our ability to go, the way you want to go, you can't go that way. Ooh-wee. My brakes are burning like crazy. Surprised I ain't smoking. Really? Oh. Okay. Go. Just go. Man. It don't look that bad from down here, but dang. It's that turn that gets you. Oh man. Okay, not doing that one again.